Miss Esther. Miss Esther. Hey, Miss Esther.
So are we going to try to gather like in that area there for the country?
Yeah.
Yeah, we out here.
I'm surprised I didn't have to get
my. It's my cousin Maury's service. Yeah, it's my cousin that passed away, Brittany Thomas. So we're doing her memorial service.
Going back down here where Carol and them are at, and we're going to be like right in here in this kind of area. Hey,
sorry about your loss.
Yeah. Let me carry this.
Thank you. See, I have to put a mask on, huh? Hi.
Yeah, great. Oh, the baby will be my great, great, great.
Oh, Lord. You know what? I ain't got this to
do. She's, well, no, great, great. Yeah, because she's my great.
Okay.
So that's great. Yeah, yeah.
We getting all right.
I can't even say nothing because I want to see some great, 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 great.
Absolutely.
If I can.
Yeah, we're out here saying goodbye to my cousin Brittany Thomas. Yeah, we do that balloon thing. Yeah, it's a family get together.
Yeah. I see him all the time. Every time I go on the bike, it seems like me and him gotta go on the bike at the same time. But every time I go on the bike, if he ain't in there, right? looking around.
Yeah, some people down there. It's not too cold out here. My cousin Brittany, we go way back since we was little kids. And rest in peace to her.
Thank you.
Brittany, we love you. Brittany, we love you. Amen. Amen. And the balloons are going up to heaven. They're going way up there. There's a nice park out here. Yeah, I can't remember before. Thank you.
stay over there.
Wait, what was that?
You are here.
You are here.
You got to put in overtime.
Passes, turns the day that I get closer, seeing you again.